action.
Linda, where are you?
I'm in here.
Oh, hi, what you doing?
Getting ready.
You are? Well, you better hurry up, we haven't got much time.
I'm almost done.
You are? Oh.
Oh. What, Bobby, what?
Is that what you plan to wear?
You don't think I should?
I didn't say that, but I mean, is that what you are really planning to wear?
I've got it on, so I guess I plan to wear it.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, again? What's up with you and Oh?
It's nothing.
It's not dressy enough, is it?
No, I didn't say that.
You don't want to have to. Oh. I can see it in your eyes. It looked like the pig of the forest.
Linda, you look fine, honestly.
Really?
Yes, now go do your hair or something.
It's done.
Oh.
Oh, again.
Calm down, Linda. You look great.
Why are you in here? Are you just in here to drive me crazy?
No, I just came in here to help you get ready.
Robert, thank you. But your help I don't need. You are driving me crazy.
Fine, I'll just sit here and talk.
About what?
About tonight.
Oh my god, rules are you?
Just a brief one.
Robert, please give me the strength to not kill him tonight. Okay, rule number one. Both feet are on the ground at all times.
And why?
Because if feet are on the ground at all times, nothing can happen. Unless you're very limited.
It's not very funny. I don't think Mom would think that either.
Get out! Get out so I can finish!
Not until we're done with the review, but until then, put on the eye stuff.
You mean mascara?
Yeah, whatever you call that black crud.
It's on!
Oh.
Oh, again? Damn it, where did I put the mascara?
Okay, what's rule number two?
Okay, here, that's the third thing.
Keep going. What's rule number two?
Carry money.
Why?
Because if Rick wants to get crazy, I can chip in for a room at the Big Six Motel.
Are you going to take this seriously or not?
Not, Bobby. This is stupid. I am 15. I'm not 5. I can take care of myself.
Yeah, you're 15. Are you going out on your first real date with a guy in a car, and he's almost 18?
He turned 17 last week, and I'm turning 16 next month.
That's besides the point.
Then please tell me what the point is so I can get ready without you sitting here.
Well, Rick is a guy, I am a guy, so I know how these guys think.
He's a lot like you.
That's exactly why you're not going out with him.
Don't be ridiculous.
You look fine, but a little overdressed to be staying home.
Get a life, Bob.
Me and Rick are gonna have a little chat before you two leave.
Don't you dare!
I'm not gonna embarrass you. I'm just gonna have a minute to talk with him, alright? Hey, Richter, you taking my little sister out? Let's chat.
I'm gonna kill him. And then I'm gonna die. Hi, Rick. Ignore my brother. He's been off his medication for way too long.